upstairs, scat from a wild boar. And that is some good sign. That means that they're walking this bottom right here. We got two different hilltops that come down here into a funnel. I've been hunting hogs for about 15 years. I've hunted a lot of hogs all over the country. And I have a pretty good idea of where we need to set up. We're gonna do some tree stand hunting today. We're gonna hunt right down here in the bottom. There's a bluff over there where a lot of times they like to back up into, and up there's usually some water. And we're gonna get there. A lot of times these big boars will walk these trails and go get up under those bluffs, you know, in late morning so that they don't have to be in the heat all day. And then they'll come out, you know, in the afternoon before dark. So what we're gonna do is try to get up in some stands.
I'm gonna leave that dude right here sleeping. I'm gonna go eat.
Works on hogs too. Tip of the toes. That's how it goes.
Rose.
You on him, Dad?
Yes.
You on him?
I'm on him.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, baby. Yes, sir. Let's go get my arrow. Yeah, it was
30 yards.
Probably 30, yeah. Where'd my arrow end up going? Here it is. Yeah, you know what? Look at this, dude. Look at this. When we decide to take a shot, you know, we want to make sure that it's the quickest, cleanest, you know, shot possible so that this animal expires as fast as possible so they don't even know what happened.
Take that hide right off.